welcoming you to Step Into the Valley with the 3-Step Realty Group. In today's episode, we're going to talk about what is earnest money deposit from the buyer side. A quick description, earnest money deposit is the initial deposit you as the buyer deposit into the escrow account within 3 business days of the seller accepting your offer. It's generally recommended that you put between 1 and 3% of the sales price in as your initial deposit. The bigger the deposit you put in, the better it looks to a seller because it means you're putting more on the line and more at risk. Don't let risk scare you though, because your deposit money is protected by your buyer contingencies, which if you recall, we talked about in detail in episode 15. But just to recap them, the basic buyer contingencies that protect your earnest money deposit are your investigation contingencies, your appraisal contingency, and your final loan approval contingency. If for any reason you have to cancel the purchase of that home for one of those contingency reasons and you haven't removed that contingency, then your earnest money deposit is protected and you can get it back. Now, if you have to cancel the transaction or the purchase for any reason not pertaining to one of your buyer contingencies, or you've removed one, we'll say investigation for example, and you've gone back to Mr. and Mrs. Seller and said, will you please take care of this repair? And they say no, and you've already removed your contingency and you cancel, now your money's at risk. And the seller may have the right to keep that earnest money deposit and potentially go after you for liquidated damages up to the amount you deposited, not to exceed 3% of the sales price. So what that means for you as the buyer is you want to make sure you have a very skilled agent on your side helping to keep your money protected. And if you need to talk to somebody like that, give us a call here at the number below. We'd be honored to help you and keep you protected. And in the meantime, subscribe to our YouTube channel because every Friday we put out a new video just for you.